on line today. And Russ Russell is there watching one of those piers come crashing down with the seawater. Russ?
Yeah, we're watching a person in a bear suit right now. That's a first, but you are correct. Gus, if you could swing back over that way so we can show the folks at home what's left of this pier, this fishing pier, that literally collapsed